Subscribe for more car reviews and updates. See you in the next video.